Firefighters battled a stubborn fire Thursday evening into Friday morning at the retro clothing shop Zapp & Company, 315 North Queen Street in Lancaster. Zapp & Company owner Steve Murray was injured in the fire and is in critical but stable condition at the Crozer Chester Medical Center in Delaware County.